all about the game and how you play it.
Sweet chin music into a pedigree.
This cover is it.
By Triple H. The game with the win.
Oh, baby. Triple H looking. Oh, going to pedigree. No counter. Back downstairs. One more time. Will it pedigree?
Triple H, you may recognize this world championship. It's been worn by some of the greatest champions in the history of this industry. And now, Triple H, it will be again, because ladies and gentlemen, your new world champion, Triple H!
Sledgehammer! Triple H crawling to the cover! Grabbing the air!
Wait a minute!
Shoulders down and the game prevails!
X-Factor! X-Factor!
We have a new champion! We have a new champion, but wait a minute! Wait a minute! Has turned his back on X-Pac!
I am the king and I may lose. So move on out here and die like a fool. Try to figure out what the loser of the beast. Tomorrow's a circle of regret.
that's a WrestleMania entrance.
Oh my God, Triple H.
Wow.
Are you kidding me?
No!
On the steel steps. Cover. Triple H has slain the beast.
Helmsley now being somewhat surprised perhaps by Zumoff and Zumoff's attempt for the, oh my.
Wow.
I thought he was gonna snap Mary and he took Zumoff face first down. This could be all lateral press, leg hook and it's over.
I think he knocked him off.
Here very is your winner, indeed. Hunter Hurst Helmsley.
Hunter Hurst Helmsley.
Look at that, look at the bow, excuse me.
That was Mitch. Mitch Tripler just flew out here.
My God, Shawn Michaels! Shawn Michaels is back! And Michaels, bad knee and all! Michaels in the ring!
The showstopper is starting the show!
It appears that we have just seen the reuniting of DX!
What you see in this ring before you is the greatest example of evolution you will ever see. Dave Batista, 6'5", 325 pounds of genetic stopping power. And Randy Orton is the coal that will be squeezed into the next diamond. You see, in life, everything happens for a reason. It's just a natural process of evolution.
We stand now at your door, knocking on that door to let us in and fight the war. D-Generation X now knocks on your door. We call you out, WCW, open the door. D-Generation X knocks at your door.
Helmsley sets him up for the pedigree. Is that enough to beat him? It is.
Where is he? Referee Tim Ryan with a sleeper.
Turn around. You didn't win yet. Turn around.
to hit 70.
Come on.
What kind of human being is he? For God's sakes. What kind of man could he be? Stephanie McMahon having to watch this. What? What the?
What?
King, what is this? For the love of God!
What?
What is this?
Is this going to be it?
Here we go. Triple H caught him with a knee to the face. How the hell is Triple H still in this match? Ambrose eliminated. Triple H is a 14-time WWE champion.
Your Royal Rumble winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Triple H is a 14-time WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Has realized his dream. It's all about Triple H. He is now the World Wrestling.